Hi everybody, it's Elizabeth. Today we're going to make a wigwam hanger. So in your kit, in your pack, you've got 3 sticks, some yarn, different colours, and some string, and you also need some scissors. Okay, so we start off by making the triangle with the sticks. So we need to tie each corner together with your string. And just wrap it round a few times, weaving it round in and out. And then tie a knot. So I'm just going to finish doing the corners and we'll move on. Now, so we're ready to do our weaving. So we'll get some coloured thread. You can do whatever pattern you like, whatever colours you like. As we go, so that it stays in place. And then we just finish off with a knot. One colour, and if you want, you can change colours. A few colours on now just to finish off. Right, so I've finished tying all the threads off, so what we need to do is just trim any loose ends off that we don't need. And don't forget, this is yours, so you can make it exactly how you want it to be. And if you like to decorate it even more, you've got some beads. Hang some beads on some string and tie that on. Or you can tie feathers on or any other embellishments like glitter or tinsel, anything. Make it your own. So now just to finish off, we need to just do a hanger. And tie a piece of string. It's a twig, or you could have it outside in the garden, in a tree, or on the outside, or in your house. Okay. I hope you enjoy making it.